one of the important sum in exam point of view, the 10th sum. Solution. See, pth and qth and rth terms of AP is ABC. So we know first I need write AP. What is AP? You have studied. T suffix n is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. This is a formula you have studied in 10th standard. T suffix n is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. This is nth term. Which term I need? I need pth term. So I need to write TP. TP is equal to A plus nth term is n minus 1. Pth term is P minus 1 into D. The same qth term. T suffix q is equal to A plus q minus 1. Q minus 1 into D. Next rth term. T suffix r is equal to A plus r minus 1 into D. Now I am going to change formula. How I am going to? I am going to use one caps letter. Why I am going to use? I will say, listen. The pth term is A. They given the pth term of AP is A. What is the pth term? Pth term is nothing but A. So once again A comes here. See, here A is equal to A means it's not correct. So I am going to change. This is caps A. So I am using caps A. Caps A. So I am using caps C. You can understand, I think so. Why you are using caps C? To make you to understand only, I not written caps A startingly. After pth term is A, after putting A only, I am going to make you understand. If I am going to A, here also I am going to use A. This is not a correct one. So this is caps A plus P minus 1 into D. Now this is qth term is B. Caps A plus Q minus 1 into D. And C is equal to caps A plus R minus 1 into D. That's all. So I have written all the things. Now I need to find the value of this one. How I find the value? Put A, B, C, P, Q, R, 1, 1, 1 is equal to determinant. What is A? A plus P minus 1 into D. What is B? A plus Q minus 1 into D. What is C? A plus R minus 1 into D. Next, P, Q, R. Next, 1, 1, 1. So, we have easily done the sum. A plus P minus 1 into D, A plus Q minus 1 into D, A plus R minus D, P, Q, R and 1, 1, 1. Hereafter, you need to do the sum. I am going to separate this determinant. How I am going to separate? Now only previous time we saw the separate of the determinant. Now I am going to separate. How going to separate? See this A. Next I can write PQR. PQR 1 1 1. Plus, because plus no. After determinant of P minus 1 into D, Q minus 1 into D, R minus 1 into D, PQR 1 1 1. After that, since here A is common, I can take A outside in R1 wise. Take A common from R1. Take A outside 1, 1, 1. PQR 1, 1, 1. Here what is common here? D is common. Take D outside. P minus 1, Q minus 1, R minus 1, PQR 1, 1, 1. This one I can put 0. Why I am putting 0? Any two rows or any two columns are equal, the determinant value is 0. This 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Since y r1 is identical to r3, I can put 0 plus d. I am going to change this r1. How am I going to change r1? R1 tends to r1 plus r3. Why? If I go and add r1, there is no change in r2 and r3. So write r2, pqr. Write R3, 1, 1, 1. Change one line, R1. R1 tends to R1 plus R3. R1 plus R3. R1 plus R3. P minus 1 plus 1. If you want, you can do here. P minus 1 plus 1. Both cancel. What is the answer? P. Q minus 1 plus 1. Q minus 1 plus 1. What is the answer? Q. R minus 1 plus 1 is R. See, PQR, PQR. Both are same, no. So, this becomes 0. We don't need to write. D is going to answer is 0. Why I am writing answer as 0? Because PQR and PQR. So answer, how I can write? Since R1 is identical to R2 is equal to 0. This is not prunus. We need to find the value. The ABC PQR1 value is nothing but 0. This value is 0.